I'm very happy and very excited that I passed, and now I just need to show that I can give more and keep on improving with every challenge. I'm doing From Moulin Rouge, The Sparkling Diamond, and I really wanted to showcase my dance abilities in this one because I haven't yet in the semi-finals. So I felt like this was a perfect song to show off your triple threat skills. And it's a very good character. It's a fun person to like step out of your own shoes and step into their shoes.
We're gluing her gloves.
What happened? I was like, what happened?
So that when she dances flawlessly, she doesn't, it's not distracting.
Are forever, they are all I need to please me. They can't stimulate and tease me. They won't leave in the night. I've no fear that they might desert me. Diamonds are forever. Hold one up and then caress it. Touch it, stroke it, and undress it. I can see every part, nothing hides in their heart to hurt me. Diamonds are forever and ever and ever. A kiss on the hand might be quite continental, but diamonds are a girl's best friend. A kiss may be grand, but it won't pay the rental on your humble flat, or help you feed your pussycat. Men grow cold as girls grow old, and we all lose our charms in the end. But square cut or pear shape, these rocks don't lose their shape. Diamonds are a girl's best friend. Tiffany, Katya, Raka, Roscoe. But beware when they start to descend. If then that those louses go back to their spouses, diamonds are a girl's best friend.
Very happy, and yes, very happy that I did it how I wanted to do it on stage. It was very good. I felt like I communicated with not only the judges, but even the people sitting around, and I just had fun doing it on stage, if I'm being honest.